I am Vijay Kumar. Today I am going to present question answers of the thief's story. Please subscribe, like and share. If you have not subscribed, this is my request. Page 8 to 10. Read and find out. Question number 1. Who does I refer to in this story? Answer. I in this story refers to the narrator. Question number 2. What is he? A fairly successful hand at. Answer. He is a fairly successful hand at stealing things because he is a thief. Question number 3. What does he get from Anil in return for his work? Answer. He gets from Anil in return for his work a place and food. It is for sleeping and food to eat. Question 4. How does the thief think Anil will react to the theft? Answer. The thief thinks that Anil would be sad when he would discover the theft. Question number 5. What does he say about the different reaction of people when they are robbed? Very important questions. Answer. He says that a greedy man shows fear, a rich man shows anger, a poor man shows acceptance. There are different reactions of people when they are robbed. Question number 6. Does Anil realize that he has been robbed? Answer. I think Anil does realize that he has been robbed. Persons like Anil have a large heart. They do not attach importance to money. Anil reviews the situation. Then he decides to overlook Harij Singh's theft. Think about it, page number 13. Question number 1. What are Harij Singh's reactions to the prospect of receiving an education? Do they change over? What makes him return to Anil? Question number 13. Question 1. Answer. Harij Singh's reactions to the possibility of receiving an education undergo a change. In the beginning, he thinks one thing. It is that if he learns to write like an educated man, he could achieve success or money. His later thoughts prove this change. Later, he feels that if he learns to write whole sentences, he would get more than a few hundred rupees. Money does not hold much attraction for him now. He wants from education to become a big man, a clever and respected man. Maybe Anil is his ideal in that. This makes him return to Anil. It is because only Anil could teach him as he wants. Question number 2. Why does not Anil hand the thief over the police? Do you think most people would have done so? In what ways is Anil different from such employers? Answers. I feel that Anil is a large-hearted person. First, he does realize that he has been robbed, but he reviews the whole situation. He thinks that if he gives the thief to the police, he may become a criminal. He decides to reform the thief differently. It is showing grace, kindness and sympathy. Most people could not do so like Anil. They could have handed over such persons to the police after first beating them themselves. Anil is different because he decides to reform the thief through kindness and sympathy. Talk about it. Question number 1. Do you think people like Anil and Harij Singh are found only in fiction? Are there such people in real life? Answer. I think people like Anil and Harij Singh are found in real life also, but their number is very, very small. Question number 2. Do you think it is significant detail in the story that Anil is a struggling writer? Does this explain his behavior in any way? Answer. It is a significant detail in the story that Anil is a struggling writer. He is getting little money and getting some from time to time. Shows this, then he has a heart of gold, as mostly the writers have. When they get money, they spend it lavishly. They are in fact the gems of humanity. Question number 3. Have you met anyone like Hari Singh? Can you think and imagine the circumstances that can turn a 15-year-old boy into a thief? Answers, yes. I have also met a boy like Hari Singh. I think the circumstances make one a thief. For example, if one's family has sources of livelihood, its member can't be a thief. But if it is a family of thieves, the children shall surely be thieves. Later, food and its lack make a human being a thief. Question number 4. Where is the story set? Which language or languages are spoken in these places? Do you think the character in the story spoke to each other in English? Answers. The story is set in Delhi, capital of India. The clues are the Jumna Sweet Shop, railway stations. The Lucknow Express was just moving out. Hindi, English and other Indian languages are spoken in it. I do not think the character in the story spoke to each other in English. However, they might have used some English words. These could be like time, train, clock, tower. These are now parts of Hindi languages as a whole. That's all. Please subscribe if you have not subscribed.